Good morning, kids. Today we will see the sound story. Daisy and her friends. Story for the sound. Daisy, the duck loves to dance. One day, she fell while dancing and hurt her knee. Daddy, duck called a doctor. The doctor asked her to rest and gave her medicine. Daisy was sad. Suddenly she heard the doorbell. Her friends Dan, the deer, and Diggy, the dinosaur, had come to meet her. They played with drums and dolls. They had dinner together. Daisy was happy. So this is the story about the sound. Now we will see the words with the sound. Dinosaur. Duck. Doctor. Deer. Door. Drum. Look here, kids. This is capital D. This is small d. Now we will see how to write capital D and small d. For capital D, you have to start from the red line to second blue line. Make a standing line to red line to second blue line. And from the red line, you make left curve. This is capital D. For small d, we will make red line to second blue line. Standing line with right hook. Standing line with right hook. From the first blue line to second blue line, you have to make right curve. This is small d. D for dinosaur, D for duck, D for doctor, D for deer, D for door, D for drum.